do be a tab and then press in the corner. They'll bring up the lyrics when the song is playing. So you can just follow along and sing along, which is perfectly fine. And if you don't want to look at the lyrics, you always look at the video, which is also pretty good. Here we have my search bar, and there's on the side it's going to be multiple tabs, like a gaming tab, a music tab, and any other tabs that we can figure out along the way. You can search an artist or a game and it'll just pop up, which is pretty awesome. Here is going to be like, what's it, Musical.ly, where we have different views and everything.
Use and follow system.
Yep. Like people will see your playlist, and you can see others' playlists, they can follow you, you can follow them. So that's pretty interesting. Like, if I like a song that you have in your playlist and I don't know what it is, I can always follow you and I can always check out the song that you're listening to. And it'll be added to my playlist as well.
Alright,
this is what this is for.
Good job.